38 seconds. Washington would like to convert on the power play before that.
I don't like that. They lost two face-offs on this 5-on-3 man advantage.
Green hot puts it back through center for Knubel on the drop to Backstrom. Green lost his footing there. Nicholas Backstrom finds it on the boards. Green steps in. Backside Ovechkin. Score! Alex Ovechkin on the power play.
And what a pass from Mike Green. He blows a tire, doesn't phase him, gets up, and lays a 50-foot pass across the seam. Just picture perfect. And what a slap shot one-timer. Here's Nick. Look at that patience. And here comes Green, rink wide. There's the slap shot. No chance for the Kipper. Right side of the screen. Blows it past the right pad. Even with the splits, as we isolate on the great eight here on CSN. What a shot to tie up this game.
And Washington stays on the power play for another 25 more seconds. Semin to Ovechkin. Rockets and scores! Ovechkin, back-to-back lightning bolts.
Well, the fans here, a lot of them wearing the Ovechkin jerseys. And that was a wicked wrist shot from the same flank as his slap shot. And the 2-0 lead for Calgary slips away. It took all of 12 seconds to strike again on the power play. OV, far side, catching love on this one as he just rips it. Notice Saric, a little bit of a screen coming in front of that puck. Might have worked in their advantage as he doesn't get the block, and Ovechkin blows it past the D-man and Kiprusoff.